Testing 1 2 3. Testing 1 2 3. Test test. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Tony Danger 3 here today. Welcome back to the walkthrough today. And today I'll be playing Resident Evil 4. So last time we had taken on a big ass fish. We took down some people, and we kind of had a hell of a time trying to take them down very easily. So hope you guys enjoyed part 3. We're now on part 4. So I hope you guys enjoy, and follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Friends With T, and my Twitch. So with all out of the way, I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get into it, shall we?
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. Begins now.
Okay.
When day breaks, you
why is Leon seeing a, I don't know, like a priest or something? It looks like Leon's infected. Crap. Leon's infected. Leon got infected. I had to skip the cutscene for obvious reasons, so. Looks like the boat's leaking as well. Okay, let's get out of here and let's go to the other side, shall we? Okay, so it looks like we've made it. Okay, what we got here? Nope.
Condor One to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Okay, so now we start on chapter 4. Okay, let's find the key to the church. Looks like the dead cop's hat, but looks things. Okay, what's this? Creepy picture, but looks things. Nothing else around here. Okay, this is a bit freaky. All I keep hearing is an ancient prayer chant. Found some herbs. Oh, we've got skulls. That's creepy. Well, I keep here. Oh God! Goodbye. Okay, this just looks really freaky. And there's a lot of black blood here. Jesus. Okay. Let's move on. Oh, we've got to head this way. Okay. Okay. I have no idea what's down here, but it's really freaky.
What is this place?
Who the hell knows, Leon? All I'm going to say is creepy.
Some kind of shrine. The lake.
Okay. Let's head this way. Okay. Oh, it looks like we got a puzzle here. Okay, let's have a quick look around. Okay, more gunpowder. Okay. That's the other one found. Okay. Okay. Okay, Hang on a sec. Also, I just found a new weapon. How about that for interesting, huh? Okay. Let's go over here, because I think I need to stock up on a few things, or sell some stuff. Okay, let's climb up here.
I have some new welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Information is a commodity these days. Thank you. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands good as new.
Here we go.
See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Wielden, what can I do you for? Pleasant travels.
Yay! Just doing that so that okay, so now let's leave. Okay, let's get the boat and let's go into another area. Oh, wrong way. Okay, I hear zombies. Better watch myself around here. Survive that. Okay, not very bright or smart for that matter. Okay. Okay, I'm a bit scared just walking down this. Okay, reload that. Whoa, Jesus! Get rid of that before he turns into the big. Ahí va eso. Hey, that's him gone. Okay. Just gonna have a quick look around before I do anything. Okay. Okay. Hang on a sec, guys. I'm just gonna do something and I'm just. Okay. Okay. And this one. Okay. Okay, so now we've solved the two puzzles. So now we take this weird ass creepy head. Okay, let's head this way.
Ahí está. En pie. Oigo eso. Ahí está.
Twisty son of a bitch.
Ahí va eso.
Hey. Bit stupid setting yourself on fire, but hey-o. Okay, let's head out of here. There's the boat. Okay, let's get on the boat and let's okay, let's head back to where we were in the beginning.
Same mark from the church. Condor one to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that.
Okay.
Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor one out.
Okay, so let's head back. Hey. Okay, let's head back. Okay, let's see if I can figure out anything else. Okay, let's keep going. Right area? Yep. Okay, so let's head back by going this way. Get rid of you.
What?
Agarradlo.
Okay. 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 Okay, let's use this key. Okay, let's put some more. Oh, Jesus. At least I now know what happened to the poor girl that was here in the first, in the cutscene of this very first playthrough. Jesus. Okay. Oh my god. This again? Oh god. Didn't think I'd see that flipping thing again. Oh. Damn it! Get off me! Okay. Oh shit! I didn't realize I stepped into a. Okay, let's get rid of that explosive.
Okay. So good.
Ah, shit. So I'll go that way. Okay. Blue hell, am I supposed to get? Oh, I just realized something. I'm literally like a puzzle at the moment, trying to figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go. By the way, guys, if you're getting bored of me trying to figure this out, just skip it. Just like scroll through until I actually find my way. Exit more easy for you guys, and you don't have to sit through all this suckage of crap. Okay, the door here. Okay, so. Yep, in the right place, I think. This ladder. Okay. Thought I was going the right way. In fact, I wasn't. Great. Shit. Well, where the heck am I supposed to be going? Bollocks. Get rid of this. Looks like I'll get back to the boat and go to the place where I was supposed to go. It ain't here. Thank you. Or it's over this way. And I just didn't realize it. Yeah, it was. And honestly, it's not easy trying to find it, so. Okay. Let's head this way. I think I've... Yep, I figured out. I'm on my way. I think. Yep. Hang on a sec.
Hello. Stranger, welcome. What can I interest you in? A deal well struck.
Hey.
Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through the...
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? You're a man of good taste. That's good work, if I do say so myself. There you are. As might want to take care of any leftover errands.
Okay.
Before going this way, be ashamed to live the rest of your life. Life wondering, what if, am I right?
Okay. I prefer this gun anyway, so. Okay. Ah, oh, crap. Now I'm trapped. What the hell am I supposed to do? Crap. Oh, what the f... Are you seriously waking it up? What the... Whoa! What the hell am I dealing with?
Jesus Christ!
A troll? Looks like a troll. Oh, Jesus, okay. Okay. Okay, let's get on top. Come on, yeah, take that, take that, take that, you stupid worm. There we go. Okay. Oh. Oh, we got a visitor. Hello, old friend.
Hey, it's that dog.
What the hell is it doing? Wait. Oh, it got him in the leg. Oh! Good dog. Good dog. Nope. Damn it. Okay. Go away. Go away. Screw off. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Okay. One more time. Go away. Go away. Go away. Bye bye. You're dead. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Please tell me that did something. Got it. I think I killed it. Is it dead? It dead. It dead now.
Goddamn. That was almost a pancake. Okay. Let's get to that church.
Oh, the wolf's gone.
Not looking so good.
Okay, let's see if there's anything in here that's interesting. Okay. 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 Yes, and that was you're welcome. Okay, let's go into this part of the cave. Okay. Go away. Okay. Let's head into the church. Let's use this and let's get in. Weird ass key if you ask me. Okay, it should open now. Okay, let's enter the church. Anyone in here?
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help.
Okay. 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 So we've got to make sure this lines up. Okay. 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 Okay, there we go. And open sesame. Where's the door?
I think that was my last one.
Okay. Let's go through this door.
Ashley, you in there?
Just having a quick look around. Definitely her phone. Okay, so, Hey.
Ashley.
No one in here.
Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Okay.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters.
Seriously? I'm not here to hurt you. Story of my life.
That one will.
Yep.
Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
An army of zombies coming to kill us. What?
The last lambs are escaping.
Ah, crap.
Deliver unto them. Salvation.
Shit. We better get out of it before they get us. Okay, so this concludes the end of chapter 4. So I hope you guys have enjoyed chapter 4. Next time we will be doing the next chapter. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. Please subscribe if you want to see more. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Friends with a T, and my Twitch. So, we're out of the way. I hope you guys enjoyed. And always remember to believe in yourself and rock on. See ya. Bye.